over there to get my autograph.
While it may have taken Jeff St. John nearly 20 years to fully come to grips with his own problems, this group of kids at the Northcott School for Crippled Children seems to harbour few illusions, and they're pretty frank about their situation.
How did you get on the wheelchair?
How did I get in the wheelchair? I got in the wheelchair a few years ago.
Yeah, but how did you
lose it?
Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, I'm a spina bifida.
You don't know yourself.
You too? You too? Wow. There's a few of us hanging around, isn't there?
The climax of the afternoon is to be a free concert. But not even a hardened old rocker like Jeff St. John is quite prepared for the response his music will bring. According to the staff here, some of these children have barely moved for years on end. And what is about to happen is a sort of minor miracle.
I'm a man of means, but my teeth are full of holes.